used to stay at home on the phone all night long. Used to talk about the things we really want to do. I believed in you. I remember how you used to say. The new single's basically all about, you know, there's three girls, we've all split up with our boyfriends.
And we're not bothered.
We're not bothered, basically. We go off on holiday, we enjoy ourselves, and we're just like, you're not here, but, you know, it's okay, I'll get on with my life.
What's different about the video? Obviously, location, South Africa.
Because we're not in a studio.
And also, we're allowed boys in this one, which is absolutely fantastic. But not only just boys that hang around, principal boys.
Oh, Lil's fella looks like Keith Duffy from Boyzone.
Did you get to choose this? Could you choose who you wanted?
Yeah. Like, this is my boyfriend.
Keith Duffy from Boyzone!
Read the thing at the bottom, what can yours do?
Mine can look good.
Mine can skateboard and quad quite right.
The girls have just finished their tour and have spent the last couple of months moving from hotel to hotel. So having a day off in the sunshine is a real treat.
This is the best video shoot so far because we've had like 2 days off.
I know, it's been bonus, hasn't it? We're going to have a bath.
We've got another day off in a few days, so we've been spoiled. But it's all because of the pregnancy. It's like, you know, I'm pregnant, I have to take it easy. So we're just going to sort of pretend we're pregnant every video
every time.
Shoot.
Me and the girls are going to be out on the day for it, and it's about 20 years older than I am, so we're going to take it for a drive now, and so we can get used to it. It's a bit different from my car back home, which is about 6 days old.
As my evening wear, I've got this little top that fastens all down the front, and then this lovely beautiful like sarongi skirt, peachy colour. And then of a day, I'm actually wearing these shorts.
They're very small, but
they look
how
okay.
How many 5 month pregnant women do you know can get into them?
Not many.
And
that
many.
Top with like a denim bikini top.
So are you allowed to have your own style, so you can say you definitely want to wear that? Or do you get kind of told what to wear?
I was sort of restricted a bit on what I could wear.
Yeah. Choking. They're tiny.
Yeah.
I just wouldn't get into them.
You stretch though.
I can't do more than that. I'd look at something.